Hey guys, this is Spandan and in this video, I will show a time lapse of the 3D sculpting I have been working for the past few days. Many of my friends were asking what is the difference between 3D sculpting and digital painting. So this video might give you a rough idea about that. And it took me around 20 hours to finish this. So hope you guys like it. Enjoy.